2005 or 6 when I started doing the Great Indian Comedy Show, I was virtually broke. I had no paying job. I was doing voice work because that time mobile phone companies had just started voice portal.
Yeah.
Press 1 to hear jokes. And I was doing that only for money because there was no credit. I used to do like a bunch of these jokes recorded in studios and, you know, send them across. All these things you don't see in the filmography. What happened between those two?
Between the, yeah.
So it's not smooth at all.
Here, it's here with Sudhi and Suchi.